What is quota sampling? A quota refers to some specific requirement or category. So, quota sampling is a non-probability sampling where you create a sample with individuals representing your target market. These individuals are chosen based on the quotas or categories that represent specific characteristics of your audience. Ideally, the final sample should have similar proportions of individuals with these characteristics as the entire audience. Quota sampling methods. Quota sampling methods can be divided into two broad categories. Controlled quota sampling. This method imposes specific limits on the researcher's choice of samples. For example, the sample size for each category cannot go beyond 50. Uncontrolled quota sampling. This does not place any limits or restrictions on the researcher's choice of samples. Need to apply controlled quotas to your study? Or are you looking for a niche set of panelists? Survey Sparrow's audience panel maintains a pool of pre-screened panelists from over 80 countries across the globe. So get in touch and we'll help you get the best research validation. How to use quota sampling? Stage 1. Divide your audience into segments based on the relevant quotas like age, gender, income, or job role. Stage 2. Identify the proportions of these segments in the audience. These same proportions will be applied to the sample. Stage 3. Select participants from each segment while following the proportions noted in the previous stage. For example, let's look at a local college's target audience of college students. Because the researcher can access this data, he or she knows that 43% of the students are male and 57% are female in this given population. So for a sample size of 1,000, the researcher knows that 430 men and 570 women will be required from that audience. Stage 4. Finally, double check to ensure that the sample represents your audience. The point is not to get a perfect match, that would be impossible. The point is to get a sample where the vital characteristics of each segment are included. If you want to learn more about market research, please click the links in the description. Please give a thumbs up if you like the video and don't forget to press that subscribe button. We'll be back with another exciting video soon. Until then, bye-bye.